Hey guys, today we're seeing if these zombies are any fun. Yep, that's the whole video. Alright, let's get into it. So we gotta see, let's search up obby. Yeah, there'll be a lot of stupid games. Prison obby. Escape the Carnival of Terror. Escape school obby. Escape Charlie D'Amelio. What? Escape the hospital lobby, escape the motel lobby. Listen, Roblox has a bad rap because of all these crappy games. No one wants to see this. Literally, stop making these, dude. This is why everyone thinks that Roblox is a baby game. Look at this. Imposter. What is this game about? I will play it. Let's just see what it is. These games literally bring out the worst in Roblox. Like, they bring out the literal 3-year-olds, dude. Look at this guy. He is following me around. He's literally gonna find my home address. Stop. It's annoying. Dude. This is so stupid. Dude. Really? Dude, no one likes Among Us anymore. Stop making Among Us things. This isn't even what it said on the thing. You got knockoff version. What is this? Bro. Whoever you are, stop making these games. Like, do these noobs, do they just find entertainment when they join these games? Like, do they even find entertainment? Like, look at this. I just go up to this. I am having fun right now. This costs 200 Robux. It sucks. Fun Park, no one's gonna have fun on those. Except little babies. They think this is entertainment. They think this is entertainment. This is so stupid, bro. This is why Roblox has a bad rap. That guy just died. Did he? He has defeated the monster. Now our town is safe. All right, back to what we're doing. No, I'm not R6. This guy did this on purpose. Look, he made my bones and flesh running through, I mean coming out of my body. I didn't want this to happen. Oh, this is so scary. Oh my god, why is it raining leaves? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Guys, these aren't even the right leaves. These leaves coming from pine leaves. Those are not whatever the heck that is, but whatever. Let's do it. Oh, we've been locked in the abandoned carnival by the little clown. Let's find a way to escape. Okay, I just want to say something. I thought that. No, shut up! I thought it was gonna be a crappy game, but. I mean, this has some animations. This looks well designed. This might be an okay game, right? This is actually cool. Wait, really? No, we can't even ride that, really? You should make that a thing, idiot. Whoa, so scary. What even is this? That's a cart? That sucks. Oh my god. Are you kidding? It's already trying to sell me things, dude. Really? Stop. This is so scary, am I right, guys? It's so scary. Oh! Why did that legit scare me though? Ooh! Whoa! Did you hear that sound? It like broke my ankles. What the heck? My bro, I like. Wait, it gives me sound. It get. See, I broke my ankles. Whoa. This is actually one of those good. Oh, wait. I thought this was gonna be trash. It's not. This is actually like really good game development. Is that. Are we gaming right now? Are we gaming? Is that what I see? Are we. You know. Are we gaming right now? Are we literally gaming? that gaming? I'm pretty sure I see gaming right now. I mean, I don't know. My eyes might be wrong, but, like, this looks like gaming to me, you know? Like, this looks like gaming. What? No, it has five fingers there in it. Then, when it grabs, it has four fingers. That sucks. Oh, this game is good. Oh my gosh, Sean's joined me. Get out of here, Sean, whatever. Whatever, he can be in the video. This guy just said, wanna collab? I don't know what he's, okay. You know what, I'll actually search that. Let's see. Let's see, guys. They said their channel was Coconut Cookies. They said the profile was PewDiePie. What the? What is that? Hey guys, I guess we're being joined by Sean today. This is a new person on the channel, so make sure to greet them with your best greets in the comments. Yep. Oh god, I don't. No, shut up. I didn't answer. Shut up. I don't want to look at it. I haven't found their freaking channel. The boiler room. Romine! There's so many people in this episode. I mean, two is so many. Alright, what? Oh, Sean must go. Alright, should we wait for Romine, guys? Tell me, 3, 2, 1, go! You missed it out. Alright, Sean. We're cruising. I kind of feel bad. Should we wait for Romine? Let's just do it.
If I could hear a club rafting, your
Roman, join. Alright, let's go. Let's go out, boys. Let's go. Alright. Whoa, what is this? Oh! What the? Oh my god! Oh my god! What? Brother! Wait, no, they made it! Oh my god! Oh god! Leave me alone. Bro, this sucks. This sucks. Yes, I made it! It's still following me! Bro, this sucks. Oh my god, no, I don't want to go for a shot. Alright. Wait a minute. Hurry up. Hurry. How? Dude, how do I do this? This actually makes me angry. Stop selling me things, bro. Okay. Wait, I have a strategy. Go. I did it! Yes. GG's clown. You suck, bro. Oh no! They're still doing it! Wait, I have to, oh crap. Should I go on without them, guys? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Wait, what? What? Wait! I think I was supposed to get off there. Oh! I literally got scared. Yes, 1 minute! We're pros! We're freaking pros, bro! Let's go. Alright. We gotta do this thing. Yo, this obby is actually pretty cool. It's not like one of those very crappy ones. We did it! Alright, guys. The balloons. I like it makes that little squeaky noise.
There's only one way down! Hop into the drop, right? Oh god! Oh god, I have to get into the bed! Oh! Oh god! Oh,
bro. Oh my gosh! 3 of my friends are here! Get out! You didn't dodge that like a beast. No! That was right. I got hit like right in the middle of my body. Alright. I don't want this one obby to take up the whole video. What? What? Oh! I made it. Alright. Let me do this. Oh! I did it! Yes, let's go, bro.
And what is that? A portal? All the
Slashy dance. Get him. Oh, Roman man! Dance, Roman dance. Yes! Sean, you can do it. No, Sean, no! Yo, Roman. You wanna go home without him? I mean. I mean, it's an option. We can do it if you want. Romine giving him some life advice right now. Sean, I bet. Oh my god. Yo, Sean, you passed the. I bet. Oh my gosh. Love this obby. I'm mad at this obby. Wait. I'm mad at this obby. Roman did it too. No, Sean! Sean. No, Sean. Please. Sean, we gotta make it. For the video, please. No! He did it! But he fell off the edge! Sean! Come on! You gotta do it! Come on! No! Sean! Oh my god. Sean! Wait! It- Go back here. Alright. Ah! Okay. Ouch, that's good. No, shut up! Stop showing me boogie bombs. Alright. Wait a second. No. Bang! Oh, what was the sound that just came out of my mouth? Alright, guys. This is taking too long. So, next obby!
Hey, over here!
Hey, guys! Did you know we're playing? Escape the motel lobby. This game is so freaking epic. So we just had too much energy.
Hey, over here.
Alright, let's head out, boys.
Hey, over here.
Alright. Yo, Sean, you gotta jump. Wait, never mind. No, wait, so stop, yeah. Yo, Sean, why'd you stop? Oh, Sean. Wait, I'm sleeping. Let's go. Turn around a kitty, cop car. It's all my like I'm a cop. Yeah. A real rock star. This ain't out of time, this is cop. Yo, we made it. See, this is one of them good, hot garbage. Obvious, one of the good garbage obbies. I'm scared. Alright. I'm in sweat mode right now. Oh yeah. I'm so good at this game. Wait, what am I doing? It transportated me. Well, you guys left me. Roman. Oh, what is this? See, this is stupid. Why would the throw up or whatever be in perfectly cut squares? It's stupid. Okay, where are we going, boys? Yo. Oh, guys, where are we going? How do we get? Wait, do we jump? I think we jump. Right? No, Sean. I think I pushed him. Yo, oh, the window! Romine be big brain. Window. Yo, Sean. Window. Sean. Sean. What are you doing?
Hey, over here.
No. Sean popping off right now. Yeah! Window. Alright, boys. Let's go. Hey, it's so freaking random. That's why I hate these games. Stop with the red circle. The grappling hook. Wait, what? Really? Do I have to... I thought I did. Sean! Where did Sean go? Yes, man. Alright. See, why would these thingies be attached to another building? It doesn't make sense, brother. Like, why are we even trying to escape a motel? Is the landlord being, or whatever the heck he is? Why are we trying to do that? Yo, Sean. Sean just dropped down like a beast. He didn't even need no grabbing hook. Bro, see, it's random. Why would it be in the perfect little rectangles? How would it be in the perfect little rectangles? That didn't make sense. See? These construction workers don't make concrete like that. And why would the concrete kill you? Do you understand? Why would concrete kill you? It doesn't make sense. This doesn't even have a door. Why does a lock be on a wooden plank? What do you mean, Piggy?
Hey, over here!
Wait, what do you mean? Wait, we gotta get the key. Why always choosing me? Me! And then, Sean! Yes! Bro, Sean to the actual rescue.
Hey, over here!
Yo! Sean, key. Yo, Roman. Roman, come here. Alright, key. Give. Yeah, the key. Why always just me. Alright, we gotta do the pool thingy, and for some reason it's a perfect thing, and we could just step them. Whoa. I don't think I can do that. Wait. How to kill me, brother? If this video is probably gonna be longer, and I'm sorry for that. That you have to watch me go through pain. Wait, yo, you guys go through the door. You went out the other. You gotta go through the door, bro. What is? Oh my gosh, this is so. Bro, for real though. This is so stupid. This is so stupid! Yo, it's gotta be. It's the other one, it's that one. Roman. Yes, big green. I don't have that. Let's go!
We gotta go on the thread. This doesn't even make sense! It's so funny, monkey. Funny monkey.
I'm obsessed with that song. Why are there floating buttons? Like, what is happening? Yo. This is so dumb. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. What is that supposed to be? Why is everything giant? Why are we in a room of fabric? Why are the shirts so big? Why are the rolling pins so big? Why is there Robux? Why is there giant Robux? Why is this stupid obby making me so mad? I have no idea. Why is SpongeBob here? That's my biggest question. Why is SpongeBob in a motel? I'm so angry, I'm leaving. Hey guys, today we're playing Escape the Hospital. Why are we trying to escape the hospital? I don't even have an idea. Why are we trying to escape the hospital? Why am I seeing these ads? Why am I doing this to myself? Why do every freaking obby say subscribe to Fat Paps? No one cares about stupid Fat Paps. They make every video stupid and amateur. It's so dumb. Of course that would kill me. Can you stop? Why is every ad? Every time's a dead pass.
it got rid of my body! It put a shirt over it! I need my Kentucky Fried Chicken! I need my Kentucky Fried Chicken! This is making my brain... I'd eat dinner because I'd eat dinner and we lost Romine and Sean! That's so gay! And then, of course, we're trying to escape the hospital because the doctor always goes mad. Of course, it's every time. Look at you, baby. I'm going insane. Of course, there's a freaking liver right there. It's too easy. Literally, what is this? Someone delete this. Roblox, delete this, please. This sucks. Of course, they bring me a freaking vending machines that don't even work. Funny, yeah. Why? This is so random. This is so random. Why is there freaking lava in a freaking hospital? Oh, the doctor must have put it there because he's evil. That's the only explanation. You know, it kind of makes sense now. Of course, there's a giant human. Why would there be a giant human? This is stupid. Where the frick are we? Huh? Can you explain that, brother? Why is there a giant human here? What is that freaking poop? Oh, it's a freaking light. Oh, that's funny. That's so funny. Why am I green? Oh, eh? Wait, I was green. Why am I green? This is so funny, video game, Epic Gamer, I'm a gaming god now, I'm a gaming god, this is so fun, I'm having fun right now, I'm being interactive with the video game, I'm interacting with the video game. Look, if you look in the player list, all noobs, miss, this guy, whoever, you're regretting, this is probably a four-year-old that stole her mommy's credit card. Look, this noob, she's ugly. Look at this person, also a noob. She's probably 4 years old, also a noob.
Only noobs play this stupid game. Oh, right, let's observe this noob in this natural habitat. Look, he's AFK. Why are noobs always AFK, huh? He just left the game, huh? Probably because I insulted him. Haha, funny monkey. Funny. Oh my gosh, I lived to another day, guys. Can you believe it? It's so amazing. I'm an Epic Gamer. Am I supposed to go down here? How would I survive that in IRL? Like, this is literally stupidest thing ever. Brother, I would break my ankles. This is so stupid. I can't believe I'm playing this. I should not play this ever again. It's breaking my brain. I'm not even doing this for the stupid video. I'm literally actually angry. Can you believe it, guys? Hee hee. Tee hee. Hee hee. Okay. Let's do the speedrun. Oh, it died. That's so funny. I'm going insane. Please help me. I'm going insane. Yes, insaneness is epic. Ah! I love being insane. This doesn't look like a freaking elevator to me. Oh, it's a teleporter. Why didn't you say it was a teleporter? Oh, caution. This is danger. Oh, no, it's so dangerous. Oh, do I have to jump down here again? Excuse me.
bars, little man.